Hello everybody, my name is Alexandra. Welcome to my channel Alexandra Indoors. Enjoy the video. Hello everybody, how are you today? Welcome to my channel Alexandra and Dolls. My name is Alexandra. Today we come to make for the rose dress for the Christmas time, for celebrating New Year, Christmas time celebrating. So today we will make for a rose. Also want to say special thanks to all my subscribers, to my friends who always give me like, support, comment and who share my video. Thank you guys, you are the best. And for the new subscribe who will stay here on this channel, you are all welcome. Let's make friendship, let's make talk, because this time when Corona can't give us that we make friendship normally, this is only the way to make the friends. So let's be the friend, my people. Thank you guys, for because you are here. I don't have word. Thank you even for this number of subscribers. So let's start cut and measuring from this new material and from this rose material and this shiny material. We will see for the rose how is going on. So let's start cut and measuring. Stay tuned. Okay, now we will remove these old clothes and I will start measuring and cut. This is boots what I made before, but I am really guys, not good in this making, so I try to do the best what I know. Okay, so now I start cutting like this. Later you will see how it will look like. Will be something like this with more details, and I will use this new pink material up like this, something we will see on the end. Okay, now I will use hot glue as always. I already put some, and I will this line put hot glue. Okay, now I will putting this for open and close, and I will use this up. I will put this shining, and later we will see this material what I order from AliExpress. We will see how it look like. Okay, now coming little by little, and now I will put up this shiny. You see I use this pink material. Rose will be have very nice dress, something between modern and old, and maybe I will made also the sleeve. We will see. Okay, dress little by little coming. I must make the sleeve because on the New Year and Christmas time is a little bit cold, and I will move now Mia to use a stand. I must make more stand, but I made also order from AliExpress for stand. I must wait, you know, they are a little bit slow with the coming here stuff, so we will wait for the new stand. We will see it look good for the dolls. I think will be very nice dress for the rose this time. Not bad at all. I like it. Maybe more the Hurem dress, but Hurem dress have a little bit old fashion. Rose is very modern girl, so must be modern dress. And I will make the sleeves from shiny and pink material. Okay, now I'm making sleeves. Now I will put hot glue, as you can see. Okay, one sleeve is finished. Must come in another one. Wow, not bad at all. I made bolero, not like sleeves, up. I hope you can see, because here you can open this one. I hope you can see it. Very nice dress. What do you think? But Hurem is in my heart, what I can do. Okay, how I don't know to make the shoes. Rose get these nice shoes with her. And I will try to make pink. Something like pinky on it. For New Year, and I must some hair making, of course, for the rose. And then that will be the end. Okay, I made like this, because I really, guys, I don't know to made it. That is that. So, I will make one more. Wow, guys, what do you think about these two dresses? This time my favorite is rose, but we will see in the next three video. I think I will also make for Megan. They must be all in pink, because pink is my favorite color. Tell me in the comment which you like, harem of rose dress for the Christmas or New Year. I am very satisfied with a rose dress, how I use all material. Well, guys, this is all in this video for now. So stay tuned, in the future I will make more dress similar like this for a rose. I am very happy, and if you like our video, please give us like, subscribe and comment. Thank you for watching and love you. Guys, say hello, Rose.
Hello, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I am very happy. Bye-bye.
Very nice dress. Don't forget to subscribe, like and comment. You can even share the video. Thank you for watching and love you, guys.